know there's a little bit of haze in the air from the fires out west, Oregon, California, Washington. Seeing dust clouds, I think we got some farmers out. I saw some farming equipment this past weekend. Just down the road from Nulltown, so. See at least one, two, three. Unless they're fires, everybody's got a fire out. This dry weather's a fool. See the lake over there? A little bit of rock and roll, but not horrible. All I've had was...
Oh, you haven't.
I think that's down on the Ohio River. Yep, those are the ones down by Cincinnati. Get some side light on the town, it'll be good. Lulu. I see Brookville. Lulu, how about you? Get an iPhone shot here. south. Gonna stop and look and check out then, just to shoot, instead of just blindly keeping my face glued to the viewfinder, which we've already seen is bad. And we'll go upriver to Metamora after this. Some shots of our turn here. My problem is we're going to have our ass to the proving grounds. There's your shot, people. Right there. Concentrate on the downtown for now. There you go. Okay, airplane check. Engages can do. shit. Oh, it's a very, that's a freaking eagle or something. That man. Bird. Don't fuck with me, bird. I won't fuck with you. This other cemetery over here. turn it, do about a 360. About 350. Tis does not suck at all. Got winds out of the south or east. We'll look here in a second. See where we want to land at Nulltown. Downtown Nulltown. Of course, I left my computer on and it hard crashed. Just got a text from my wife saying we lost our power. Say, well, that sucks, don't it? Too cool. Nice to have actual, like, light stuff so I can actually take, like, pictures and stuff instead of overcast, low, hazy BS crapola. Carpola for you dyslexics. Carpola. Alright, let's just stop here, take in the sights, and see if there's anything that's photogenic. And everything is photogenic, are you kidding me? This is freaking awesome through here, man. PFA. Figure out what that means. You don't need my help. Get on up the river. Pretty cool shot, the valley. What a drop. Better angle on that water. Why not? That's why we're here, man. Explore. We got time, we got gas. Why wouldn't we? It's no fun to cut the river. Let's follow it. Oh, there's a big old bird down there. What is it? Blue heron. Lost it. Thought I might be able to catch an eagle or something. He's still, oh,
crap, Eagle.
Got him. Right before he landed in the tree. Lots of eagles along this river, man. They're freaking loaded.
Got him.
That's why I'm not doing Facebook Live at the moment.
Oh, that's cool.
Like that. Alright. Checking for lines and stuff. Answering, bitches. I'm flying. Kidding me? Metamora, Indiana. Go around and get some good side light on it here. Check. We'll do a 180 here. Cemetery. The church.
if we
put that to the ground for sure. Yeah, we're gonna do some river running. It's calm, time to do some river running. Yet another heron. Got him.
two blue herons. Pooa. He's vegetal. Uh-oh, eagles, there they are, two of them. ISO, crank up the ISO, 3200 if you got to, Jude. If I come here, I could rest on my Laurel, huh? So bad. So bad. Where the fun is. Let's go down here and have some fun since it's calm and there's no lines around here. See the next in line's way up ahead. That's big. Another heron. Comma great blue. scenery. Just spectacular. Yep, if I get my fucking phone out. Up here too, from what I recall. Definitely glad I wore a jacket. I'm learning. Slowly learning. Alright, get a little altitude. It's a cool bar. Engine's behaving nicely, so I don't know what the heck happened the other night. There's the power lines. Kind of warm right up here, getting cold down in the valley. Tracks right here by the river, that's pretty cool. Be our first harvest shots of the season. Better hurry because he's finishing up. Finishing up real quick. Yeah. turn on the radio here and listen in. Caution, this does not suck. We'll land to the north. What's that? Oh, it's a freaking eagle. It's another one. It's landing down there on that sandbar. He badgered off. Phone out. Now watch out, I'm gonna lose it. Woo, cold down here. Holy smokes. Is it chilly? Well, that's a sheer drop off right there, I'll tell you what. Yowza. Don't walk out on that edge, you go for a ride. It's really cold down here in this valley. Holy smokes.
Scott, are you coming in?
Yeah, I am. I'm just a little bit south. I'm following the river. Actually, I'm going to kill time a little bit here for about another 10 or 15 minutes. I'm going to go north of town, north of Nulltown on the river.
Okay, I'm getting ready to take off.
All right, you're clear.
Nulltown traffic, Cessna 3-4 Alpha departing Nulltown. To the south.
Thanks for the call out. Pictures of you here.
I didn't even see you. Are you on the east side?
Yeah, I'm right over the field now. I was right next to the field when you took off over the river.
Gotcha. You gonna leave it down here for a little while?
Yeah, I'll probably fly it back tomorrow night. I was gonna trailer it back, but what's the fun in that?
Exactly. Looks looks like fog's gonna start setting in.
Yeah, a little hazy too. Yeah, the smoke from those western forest fires are really making the sun look funky.
And I'm looking at some trees here. You can see fog down in the valleys right now.
Nice. I noticed it was really cold when you get down right over the water. I had a nice flight down to the town of Brookville, then along the river to Metamora, then followed the river all the way back up here. Several bald eagles.
Oh, very nice. I saw a couple of them over the weekend, and I think it was just to the north here.
Yeah, I saw three or four adults a little bit ago and two or three juveniles. Just a spectacular evening for a flight.
I'm going to pass you on your right side.
I'll get the camera.
I won't get too close. I don't know about wake and parachute.
You're good. Yeah, wakes and parachutes don't go together very well at all.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
I'm not going to waste any bit of daylight for sure.
Yeah, it's beautiful out tonight. I know Doug's up flying somewhere.
I saw him earlier. He said he was thinking about going up.
Yeah, I don't know what direction he headed.
Yeah, me either.
Take you to get down to Brookville from there?
Actually, it took me about 20 minutes, maybe between 20 and 25.
Well, that's not bad.
Yeah, a lot better than Saturday. I was making about 5 miles an hour over the ground going south, and I was 0 for 2 getting down there, so it's kind of nice to make it.
Oh my gosh.
It was bad.
You would have had a heck of a tailwind.
No doubt, but we had ceilings coming down on us too, so it wasn't the greatest.
Yeah.
And it was bumpy. Got a lot of pictures tonight for sure. Gonna be some good stuff to go through.
I can't wait to see them. I always enjoy them.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Especially the ones down low when people are out in the fields. That's pretty neat.
Yeah, I love getting people. That's the big thing. Try to get the people. Especially all the Amish kids. That was great.
Yeah. Well, I'm almost to Brookville now already.
Yeah, rub it in.
That's all right. I need to get up in a power parachute sometime. It looks like a lot of fun.
Never been in one, huh?
Nope, I never have.
It's a great way to fly if you really don't want to go anywhere. You got a lot of time to really take in the scenery for sure.
Yeah, absolutely. I like riding, like I know I ride with Tim every once in a while, and it's just fun sitting in the back and looking outside.
Yeah, this is great with no windows. You get the feel of it, you know, you get the smells, and sometimes that's for better or for worse.
sun is crazy looking. Crazy cool. Cold down here in this river valley, my gosh. Woo! Baby, baby. Power lines over the bridge. Do not hit those. Ungood. To the extreme. Nulltown from the backside here. Go out here and we'll swing in and land. How would that be?
coming in up here, time to go up. Traffic, power parachute 729 Mike Papa is on final landing to the north, Nulltown.
Go down here and center down.
Hey Scott, I just saw one of your Eagles down here by Metamora.
Sweet!
Nobody else was up flying when I left.
It's like an ultralight up there or something. I can't tell what it is.
That was spectacular.
About a perfect night, isn't it?
Oh my God, I lost count of the eagles, number of eagles I saw.
Yeah.
I got pictures. I did Brookville, Metamora, and on up from there.
Aren't you cold?
No, I'm glad I brought this jacket though.
Oh, I'll bet.
Otherwise, I would have been.
The wing tip,
huh?
Check the wingtip.
I think so. Yep.
All right, flight recap. We didn't do it. I got busy, forgot, got out of my element here in routine. So I tried to do Brookville twice this last weekend and we got stymied by clouds, bumps and winds. So forecast today was good and I left the machine over here from the flying this weekend. So got over here early, plenty early, got everything set. Nice trip over down to Brookville, the town of, in the southern part of the reservoir and the dam, which was pretty cool. Spectacular views, just unbelievable. Did a Facebook Live, lots of pictures since I don't know when I'm going to be back again. So did that really hard and then just followed the river up to Metamora, hit it pretty hard, lots of pictures. I did that little castle thingy on the hill outside of Metamora along 52, and then along the river. And so I lost count of the number of bald eagles I saw, probably two or three juveniles and God, I don't know, four or five adults. And got some pictures of Laurel, but flying low, following the river, watching the eagles, and lots of blue herons. I can't even count the number of blue herons I saw too. Back up here north of Nulltown, up to the Irving Material gravel pit up north of Nulltown, just near Connersville, and back here, just fantastic flight. I got so many pictures to go through, and hope this video is good. Like I say, something happened on the camera and I didn't get the takeoff, so you guys missed the first 10 minutes of the flight, but you didn't miss anything. Normal takeoff, no biggie. So, but you got the good stuff along the river, so this is going to be awesome. Later. Bye-bye.